Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لَا يُكَلِّفُ اللَّهُ نَفْسًا إِلَّا وُسَعَهَا. We will never test a soul with more than it can shoulder. We will never burden a soul with more than it can handle. That's what Allah says. And this also is in Surah Al-Baqarah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling this to us, verse number 286 of the surah. In fact, it's the last verse of the surah, Al-Baqarah. Allah is saying, you know what? Anything that comes in your direction, we know you can manage. We know you can cope. We know you can cope. Don't give up. Don't ever give up. Keep going. We know that you can keep going. And when you go, you know, it reminds me of something unique. A person is digging for diamonds or gold or platinum or something, and they're digging, and this is, say, 100 meters away. So they've dug for the first whole week, and they've dug for the second whole week, and they got nothing. And they are now 90 meters away, and they've dug for the third whole week, and they're 99 meters away. 1 meter left, they gave up. Allah says, but you know what? We told you not to give up. If you had gone one more meter, you were going to strike gold. You were going to actually receive and achieve. So the same applies in all our crises. Keep going. Subhanallah.